Okay, good. Now you're going to alternate back and forth. So you're going to do one stretch, or one, two, and then close it up. One, two, back and forth like that. So now make sure your feet are right underneath your knees. Toes are pointing straight ahead to start. Inhale. Your knees are not going to move. They're going to stay straight ahead. But you're going to rotate the feet out and then together. And your toes are going apart and then together. But if your knees are going apart, then you're cheating. So just your feet. Take it away. Out we're gonna try to go faster. Okay, good. Get those ankles down a little bit. Now, we're going to take the teacher's heel on the ground if you want, or you can hold it up in the air. And you're only going to move, you're supposed to put it to all the same moving. You're going to get the alphabet, all capital letters, as big as you can. From A to Z on one foot, and we're going to the other side. Okay, so no timer, just go A to Z. You get done first, holler at me. All capital. You're going all the same. Get both feet rolled. Okay. That's good practice. Oh, man. Similar to the one. Start both sides. Okay. All right, once you're done, you're back to your first side. But this time, your whole leg is moving as big as you possibly can move it. Again, all capital letters, going A to Z. Trying to keep that leg as straight as possible. do that for the rest of class. So, next thing I want you to do, I'm going to stand up and pretend to cover because it's not it. You're going to hover your hands right on your knees. Okay? You're going to, the goal is to keep your butt right in center. So, you want really one of these. Right in center, we're going to lift up some more heels, so you get all the way up on that ball of that left foot, come down, and I'm going to do the right. Okay, so we're going to go back and forth like that for a minute. Sorry, no. So, left foot, right, and just go back and forth. All right, so we're going to come up on our feet. Thank you guys. And I think most of y'all have done this. Okay, but we're going to do the clock yourself out. So give yourself enough room. On all sides of you, you can step to the numbers on a clock. And normal. All right, so they're going to call the numbers of the clock. Okay, so you're going to step to the number and come back. But there's also randomly going to call four things that you're going to do in between. So the center touchdown is we're going to touch the floor and we'll get ready for the next number they're going to call on it. So center touchdown, bicep, deferral, okay, press press, and out, punches, step back. So, when we turn it down, we're going to bicep, chest press, on here. Okay? All right, so. So, chest press is both together. Okay, on the barbell. Yeah, on here. Okay. All right, so we're going to make it kind of quick. Move pretty quick. And you need to step back and get ready for the next number. Alright? You can't hear it. Can't hear it. Okay. Here we go.
Set the touchdown. Punches.
two-legged stop.
So our goal next is to step back. Okay, kind of have the toe, just the toe back if you can. And you have it all the way up and go down. Do it better. Okay, the toe down and reach down, touch the floor. Step back. Okay, we're going to stick with that same side. Okay, if you need to hold on one side, that's fine. Okay, we're trying to touch the floor and come back. We're going to go a minute. One side, we're gonna switch, and then we're gonna alternate for a minute. Out the ball over. We're gonna go another minute. It's easy. You want an extra challenge? You can do a little. If you want a bigger challenge, walk one foot in front of the other and I'll do that. I think you're so heavy. the back of the bell. legs, the both feet ready to go. We're going to go up and hold. Everything we do, we're going to get 20 up. And so this is the time we're going to go get 20 before the next one. So I'm going to put it at 30. Okay, so the first one, you're going to slide back. This is the key one. So you're going to reach down, so you're going to heel, right aside, two, one. So you can get 20. You're going to roll over on your side. You can even do a knee bent. Okay. And we got side presses. So you can just raise your elbow. Or you can bring your knees and elbow together. Actually, you got 20 on one side, 20 on the other side. And so we'll start with those, and then I'll show you the next one. All right, so 20, take one. Reach in front of the heels. Go. Play those on the side. Your abs. Start cleaning up. And two. Play on the go. Open the bowls at that front seat table on the floor. left